Já sim.
Oh, something Max? Oh, this chicken.
It's bread. Normally, you
Oh.
stuff it inside of the turkey. It's
Oh.
bread and vegetables and gravy.
Oh, understand. Oh.
Also,
It's okay. 今天晚上遇到了一个美国女孩在旅馆这里，然后我在喝啤酒，刚好遇到她，我就闲聊一下。Hello, you are the
Hello,
what are your country?
America.
Yeah, this you are beautiful. Yeah,
Thank you.
sir, I'm a long time taking photo you. It's funny. It's very happy time. Sir, we're good. It's I look and see you're maybe for I look see this type on this. 我刚才问他，我说，哦耶耶，我刚刚问他，我说中国男人为什么娶不到美国老婆，但是有很多中国女人却嫁给了美国人。他告诉我，他说是，我认为更多的是因为美国男人在西方不那么受欢迎，所以他们会去那些可以用钱找老婆的地方，但美国女人没有那么多结婚压力，所以他们独自生活。我觉得这个点说的有这一点。我刚才跟他说了，我说中国女孩。都是外嫁，但是中国男人却很少能得到美国老婆。他告诉我有这个原因，他说中国男人他思考了好久才告诉我的。但是我觉得这一点是非常，那个的，非常真，也可能是非常真实。他告诉我他们生活的镇上只有，300 people 是吧？is down 是吧？home 是吧？然后我感觉说这一点是非常符合实际的，应该是有这样一种说法啊。然后他们也抽一些烟，我告诉他抽烟不健康，他们抽这种烟。is beautiful, is small, is China making a small can, is twenty, is
How much it
how
costs?
not how much this how many is twenty,
Ten and
thirty,
10, 30?
对
I don't know.
thirty.
30 maybe?
Title maybe, sorry, English power,
It's
sorry, OK。
okay.
然后我感觉跟他聊天非常有意思，也学到了不少东西。他告诉我他的男朋友是 your boyfriend is country, what are your boyfriend is country?
Jordan.
Jordan, 他说男朋友是另外一个国家的，没有跟他去旅行，他在泰国，不是他在 your traveled Thailand, Bangkok 是吧？
Bangkok, yeah.
long time Bangkok。
Yeah, one month I was there, then one
哦，
month here.
然后在越南旅行了已经 one month，在越南旅行了一个月，然后在这边旅行了也有一个多礼，两个礼拜了。
I don't know.
你刚才说要跟我介绍一些美国女孩吗？
Did you just say what's over like? No.
哦哦哦
From
，sorry，sorry。
this before, you know? That
哦哦
if you talk.
，understand，understand，understand，I see，so，
I don't know if
其实
this
我已
is
经。
true, you know? I don't know if you
OK，OK，okay, okay.
know.
吃这种来自于西方的话，是不是会南方吃不多？在中西部，他们很少做饭，买冷冻食品然后加热。So it's colder, further is hotter, easy,
Yeah, we've
也没看
a lot
easy。
of it is and you know like an air fryer?
Oh,
Do you know this?
understand is
Yeah.
yeah easy。Do you love do you drinking beer？
I'm not a very big beer drinker, but in the US they drink lots of beer. Lots of Budweiser, Miller Lite, they like this.
Do you like the Happy New Year's is drinking Red Wine?
Yeah, also wine. I like gin and tonic. This is my favorite, but gin is not so popular in the US. They like.
我问你一个问题啊，我想吃美国的火鸡，在哪里可以吃得到？是只有到达美国才能吃吗？
Sure, because I wanted to cook this for my friends in Europe and I couldn't find it, but I didn't look very hard. My friend
Oh,
told me there is somewhere you
I
can buy.
understand this. I'm Chinese chicken. I'm more Vietnamese chicken. It's small. Butter.
Right. You want a turkey, you want like a huge turkey.
I like a bigger kitchen.
Yes. My friend told me there was a place I could find a turkey. But it's not so big. And I was like, if it's not so big,
我很好奇，这些火鸡是怎么长那么大的？然后这些火鸡的肉究竟吃着好吃吗？跟现在我们中国的这种鸡和越南的这种鸡肉有什么差别吗？我很好奇越南的火鸡，我很好奇美国的火鸡和越南的这些鸡肉口感上有什么差别吗？它是比较好吃吗？它的味道怎么样呢？这个鸡肉是你们自己养的吗？这种火鸡是自己，在家里养殖的吗？
I have not tried here. Turkey compared to chicken, turkey is more like almost a mix between chicken and pork, but normally it's quite dry, so it's actually not my favorite. Some people do raise them themselves. Some of them are wild. Oh,
Oh, okay.
some of them are wild. Some people hunt for the turkey, some people raise them. But there are farms just for turkeys where they make them very, very fat. Maybe you did not. Right, I think. Turkey is kind of like the dark meat of chicken. I think it is not so different.
小时候商店里卖的火鸡都很大，现在火鸡越来越贵，电视上看到的大火鸡也很少。
Some families. They don't celebrate so much, you know, so it depends. But I think it's getting more common to eat something other than turkey on Thanksgiving, actually.
Understand.
But I would say this is kind of our best American food. I think Thanksgiving food is like actually good American food, you know? This is the one time we cook well.
Both I am oh understand. Both I am children years is are I'm teacher talking to you. It's American Chinese speaking Xiaobing. Sorry. 我上中学的时候，有一个老师告诉我，美国感恩节要吃一种火鸡和馅饼，当然是20多年前的事了。
As well, did you make that turkey and pork? They do, they do. No, this is like classic. Most Americans eat this, and pumpkin pie is like the classic one. It's true, it's true. Dressing.
Something max? This chicken.
It's bread. Normally, you stuff it inside of the turkey. It's bread and vegetables and gravy.
Understand.
Also,
哦，他说要吃一种 cranberry，哟 cranberry。
because cranberry is like this.
This is some
Maybe you don't have.
tomato.
It's like, I don't know, small berry. It's kind of like a cherry, but more sour. Normally, it's just once a year. Normally, only for Thanksgiving.
Do you use there?
I use them. I'm not so good with them. I'm okay. I can use chopsticks, but I cannot pick up everything. Does that make sense? Like sushi, I can pick up sushi with chopsticks, but noodles are kind of hard for me to eat with chopsticks.
So always do you need us noodles? A ladder? I'm eating every day. So something thing or Monday or one month or mountain. Thirty days. Checking how many noodles?
How many noodles?
So.
It depends, because when I first got here, I was eating lots of pho, so lots of noodles. But then I got tired of it, and now I have not eaten noodles in a while. But maybe you mean while I'm here or while I'm in the US?
所以你会使用筷子吗
So can you
？No，
Yes.
yes，你们使用筷子的这个方，你们使用筷子的方式是从什么时候开始的？我现在看到在外面旅行的人都会使用筷子。 인조 부.
When I was young, because they came with sushi.
Sushi.
I taught myself how, when I would buy sushi from the store, I taught myself how to use chopsticks. But most Americans do not use chopsticks.
Oh, Japanese sushi, right?
Yeah. Like my family, when they eat sushi, they use their hands to eat sushi. They do not use chopsticks.
So do you like sushi?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It's cool. If you can use chopsticks,
cool.
You're like educated and worldly, you know?
是的，我看到有些美国人在身上绣了一个龙，上面写个龙字。Oh my god! This. Oh, this.
Working through that. Yes.
哦，我看到这个女孩的腿上也绣了一个龙，但是害羞我就不看了。It's beautiful.
Thank you.
So Chinese is more pictured. It's more. It's...
Yeah, I got it here 5 years ago in Vietnam.
Yeah. It's Vietnam made.
I think so. The guy just drew it on. I don't know the exact design, but it goes up here.
Oh,
yeah. So
God,
I don't know. It's like classic white American tattoo to get while traveling.
我想问一下，你绣这个东西是因为想了解中国吗？还是只是说看到好看就把这个什么东西纹在身上了
？I knew it was like the dragons are one of the holy animals of Vietnam, or something like this. I don't remember the exact name now. But mostly I just like the design. But I knew that dragons were important in Vietnam. Does that make sense?
Oh, understand. So
yeah.
you travel with there, China?
No, here, I got it in Nha Trang 5 years ago.
Oh. So you've been to China before? 你在中国旅行过吗
？No, I want to, but I have not. Just here Vietnam before. Yeah.
那你以后会去中国吗？你对中国的感觉是怎么样的
？Yeah, I would love to go. I think it's so beautiful. There's so many places and it's huge. I would love to go to China.
Oh, so you drinking the China tea, green tea, black tea?Tear. You wait. 所以你喜欢中国的茶吗？红茶和绿茶。Tear.
Yeah. All tea.
All tea.
I don't know. I like jasmine tea the best.
Oh.
But we do not drink so much tea in the U.S.
Oh, this is you. It's you. Okay, will.
That's okay. I put some on.
Oh, okay.
I get them all the time. You know, I want to go nowhere specific in China. I would like to go lots of places.
But this, I love this beautiful. It's reader. Oh, I think it's very good. So
this one I got in Turkey. And these two I got here.
This Vietnam has Thailand. America.
This one in Istanbul.
Oh, Istanbul. Oh,
yeah,
boyfriend.
Yeah.One of my friends is Turkish, yeah. But these two, I got here at the market.
These flowers, what?
Rose.
Rose?
Uh-huh. It kind of looks like a cabbage.
Cabbage.
You know this vegetable?
I understand cabbage. Cabbage. Okay.
To be funny, you know, it's supposed to be a rose. But sometimes I look at it and it looks like,
This watch is young man, you know?Cool, young man. Young man.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I just got
like a glass. Chinese more. It's like glass. 很多中国人喜欢黄金一样的颜色。Yeah.
Yes, they like gold a lot here. Yeah.
But it's.
Yes, before I wore silver, but here it's hard to find. Not hard to find, but gold is more popular.
Yeah. 我明白了，中国的龙，你知道吗？你闻这个东西，其实就是中国的龙。Is you?
Do you know the Chinese?
But Vietnamese is more.
Okay, it's there's a difference.
这个是十二生肖的一种。
Ah,
You know?
okay, yes. This I don't know so much about it. Mostly it's because I like the design, but oh, I knew it was related. Does that make sense?
We're
I know more about Western astrology.
Very good.
Much English, so normally we just joke together. This is all. Yeah.
Okay, I'm English power, so
No, not you, not you. No, me neither. I don't mean you. I mean my friend in Budapest.
I'm speaking easy a letter English.
No, we are understanding each other, you know?
Oh,
Everybody's not.
刚刚聊了很久之后，他说一天抽一包烟，然后今天抽一整包，但是差不多，一包烟抽完了。刚刚我跟他聊天，他又重新拿了一包烟过来抽。It's one ball, Hong Kong more this.
Yeah, it's not from here. I don't know.
Yeah, one ball,
Yeah.
抽烟抽的还是蛮厉害。